Okay, we will be playing Final Fantasy VIII. Oh, where'd I put my water? I guess I don't need water. So here we go. Final Fantasy VIII. As always, I will tell you this is a PlayStation 1 game that has been ported to the PlayStation 3. You still have to change discs, although you do it in the software. I think that when they ported it, they should have just made it streamlined as one game, but I can see there may be some enjoyment to be had for changing the discs. I mean, it makes it feel like you're playing it back in the 90s or whatever it was, 98. I think it was like 98, 99. And then, you know, back then you'd have a huge discussion about how old the game is, like when it came out in Japan compared to when it came out in North America. And then if you really wanted to get into it, there was the European version. Or not European. It was strange. It was like the... It was more the European continent. But you couldn't really call it the European version because... it was more than just Europe, so I got distracted. Okay, so I want to be facing that way. Fights. Right where we are. So we have to remember that little patch of green, not snow, is where we want to be. This time I'm playing the game in the morning, which is giving me a different experience. And I'm doing something that my parents always told me not to do, which I just realized I've been doing for so long, is I'm sitting right in front of the TV, staring at it. I can see the pixels and everything. There's polygons, but I don't know, I can see pixels. I think it's because I'm not using an HDMI cable. Maybe. So we want to be on here. Oh, that's my bad. Shiva, oh no, it's Pandemonium. What's going to happen when I summon this monster? Spirit of the wind! Wind in the willows! The vacuum of the cleaner! This guy's a vacuum cleaner. My monster is a vacuum cleaner. Didn't even do that much damage. He probably needs to level up a bit. Jeez. Lay back. That'll all be good for now. Remember this being a difficult puzzle. Thank you. There's a Mog Mog Moogle. Match Chocobos. Looks like Zell or Squall has maxed out the magic within stock. So we should do something. Thank you. So that I feel more lightheaded. I'm not a leader of men as I prefer to follow. I think that confused me for a long time. I lucked out figuring that out just now. I was like stuck and I couldn't save. Oh, I've got to sit up straight. That's what a save point should look like.
Go back to bed.
Okay, we're talking. Actually, I forgot to do the end to that. Have to talk to everybody. No, she's very scared. Even now I'm scared. In a previous episode, Headmaster Sid said he married Edia, and he knew she was a sorceress, so it's like you're born to be a sorceress. Thank you. course you don't mind. You're losing your mind. No. I can't move at all. We can save again.